this program, which has been the child of a discussion between Harvard Business School and Isaac Kohlberg and his team at the Office of Technology Development, is our first attempt to bring together a community of people who, as I said before, are interested in science and business. You know, what's been fascinating over the last few decades is that we've seen the transformation of the biological sciences from a primarily observational science, a science interested in observing and in creating and understanding the principles by which biological processes work. But over the past couple of decades, we've seen biological sciences move from that framework into a framework of synthesis and creation. And as biology, as biology and biochemistry have enabled us to create new and useful things, new and useful things, we've seen the importance of creating industry around that science. So the conversation today is around new science and new business. We know that science on its own can provide tremendous insights and improvements in the quality of life. We also know that the marriage of science to real enterprise can create the infrastructure that brings to society products of value. And in our field, we hope products of transformative value. As a consequence, the structure of this meeting today is based around that premise. The first panel will focus on important scientific insights in the very exciting area of regenerative medicine. You can't get more bleeding edge than actually this field of regenerative medicine where Harvard science is internationally recognized as leaders. The second panel will focus on discussions around that's great, folks, and you'll hear from me more later on this, but how do we create businesses around it and what are the factors that may contribute to and accelerate or alternatively limit and retard the process of that commercialization. And we welcome you to engage in this conversation. We're set up this way to be interactive. The panelists are prepared to answer some questions and to take some questions from you as well. The format of this meeting will, as I mentioned, to have these two panel discussions, but also during the networking event, you'll have a chance to meet some of the Blavatnik fellows in life science entrepreneurship. So a word about that. This program, both the Research Accelerator and the Entrepreneurship Program at Harvard Business School, has been generously supported by Len Blavatnik and his family foundation. It's his willingness to support this vision of accelerating science and marrying it to commercialization that's really enabled us to reach across the river and create collaborations between our science laboratories and our business entrepreneurs. So during the networking session, we'll have some of the fellows of the Blavatnik program actually presenting the progress they've made on creating new businesses. And I think you'll find those very interesting stories indeed.